turrets are invulnerable to our weapons. We cannot hope to take them down from the outside.
I mean, I hope so, but are you sure?
It's a risk to attack Mercer's base head-on. But he won't be expecting the clan.
We are ready for the worst. The clan leaders are preparing their people.
To move? What about the data drive from Thelan? Was there anything we can use?
Construction plans for Mercer's base. The RDA dug deep, clawing through rock and soil. They breached the caves below. Here, a way inside, bypassing base security.
Thelan came through for us.
So it would seem. Just what we need when we need it most.
You didn't see him, Brinella. He regrets what happened. Mercer... he got to him.
He always could. He may still have such sway over him. Thelan doubts the Natvi in himself. He needs Mercer. Trusts him to fill the void in his heart.
Now is the time to trust yourself, Rinella. Listen to your heart. You would know what to do.
We should check this. If the cave entrance is real, perhaps the clans will not need to leave.
If I make it into the base, I'll need their support.
You will have it. Three clans, one army. I never thought I would see that again.
Four clans. You forget the Sarentu.
And my own. We are five clans, fighting as one.
What'll it be today?
Not coming. Wreak some vengeance.
The healer's turn to harm. Subject's on his way to the Zephyr. You should hear from him soon. I have no word from the Aranahe.
They'll agree to fight. Khanat knows what's at stake.
I hope you're right.
Good news. A storm of Zeswa on our side. Harding won't be happy to...
They ride to Mercer's base on Diahorse, but the perimeter turrets would be a problem.
Once I'm inside, I should be able to shut them down.
Good.
Yeah.
I will join the Sisters' cavalry. Mercer's forces will not last long.
Rinella, I'm coming up on the base.
Don't get too close. Your weapons are no match for those turrets.
Don't worry. I'm heading for the cave entrance.
I hope this works.
Anufi is on her way. Go. We will be ready to fight by your side.
I'm at the cave entrance. Time to see where this leads.
Watch your step. We're still feeling tremors from Mercer's test firing at the arches.
If that was just a test...
I know. Pandora's scars may run deeper still.
We'll stop him, Rinella. Going that way. Please let there be another path.
Oh,
Daylan and I will find a way to get them inside.
He may not be able to help. Even if that is what his heart wants, you can't. Be ready in case.
Rinella, you're breaking up. Rinella!
Safety announcement.
Drilling is in progress. For your safety, please keep clear.
Anyone else warm?
Rinella, are you getting this? I made it. I'm inside Mercer's base. I'm going for the base defenses. I'll find a way to get the clans inside. Listen to them! Someone's up there. They did this. Daylan? You shocked those amp suits?
I'm sorry. Are you okay? This hangar was supposed to be clear. I didn't get you, did I? I was afraid you wouldn't come. But you did. You believed in me. I know. I know I made a mistake.
We need to end this, Daylan.
I saw the charge. It's being prepped on the upper level. You could get there. I'll show you how.
Come with me. The clans are ready to fight. We can stop Mercer. Together.
No. Here is better. I'm better behind the scenes.
You're better than him, Daylan. We're better than him.
I can keep accessing the base system from here. Guide you through. Keep you safe. I want to make things right again. For everyone I hurt. For Ahati.
For us all. You included. You're one of us, Daylan. Nafi. Pandora is your home. I know you will fight for her.
Get through the cave. You'll have backup soon.
Daylan, can you see the Kamatire?
Hang on. Yeah. Oh, they're being sneaky. They're right outside the gatehouse.
I'll find a way to get them inside.
Let us speak of your plan. Fate has us meet again within the walls of the enemy.
Are we the first?
For all their talk, the Zeswa are slow to gallop.
I need to get the perimeter turrets offline before they can come through.
The SecOps building is right across the compound. Turret control rooms inside.
Tell us when, and we will provide cover.
Smoke and fire to distract and blind.
I will not allow the Sky People to best us. Not again. They will regret the day they cross the Kamatire.
Thank you.
Outlet was right. Those turrets are impossible.
Harding's going to pull back. We could win this thing. Could do some damage in here. Plenty of amp suits.
Taking them out would mean less firepower against the Zeswa. But be careful. Don't want anyone to know you're this close to the turret control room.
Thank you.
defenses are down. I think you can get out through maintenance. Oh, I see Dire Horse riders approaching the main gate.
The Zeswa! Can you get them inside?
Not from here, but you're pretty near the bridge control room.
What's coming? gets there first.
Your ammo. still hanging on. If I were you, I'd take my hard-won freedom with both hands. I guess you got used to metal and glass. Can't stand it outside, can you? Can't take it. You're drawn back to places like this. To me.
I won't let you do this. I will find a way to stop that charge.
You should get out while you still can.
Look who's talking. Harding left. The Nuffy are tearing your base apart. You're alone.
And you are gonna die here. Swallowed up by your dirt moon.
Thank you.
Galen, did you hear Mercer? He's gone for the charge controls. He's going to set it off anyway.
What? Like a bomb?
Can you stop it?
Not from here. Maybe,
Maybe what?
You might be able to raise the charge above ground from the control room. Back up to the base.
Thank you. you had shown half as much initiative at school, we'd have gotten somewhere.
It's over, Mercer. We locked the bomb in place. This will all be destroyed.
You're such a waste of breath. You see this, Talan? This is what failure looks like.
Yes, sir.
Lower the charge. Time to watch your world break.
Talan, remember!
Are you serious? This is how you choose to go out? With a children's song?
Children! We ought not be!
Doesn't matter. You can't stop this.
But I can stop you, Mercer. Pandora will renew herself, and in a minute you'll just be ash on her wings. Talan! Talan, let's go!
Nella, I know you must hate me.
You did it. It's finally over.
The RDA is still out there.
But we are free. He's gone.
Mercer will never hurt anyone again.
And we can move on now. As a new family, right? Can we?
We followed your path long enough. It's time we follow our own.
We must rebuild what we've lost.
And find a way to be Saren too again. Even me.
I'm proud of you. I'm glad I got to see it.
The scars of the past will not shape our future. But allies will always be welcome. Whatever comes next, we will be ready. The Saren too are no longer lost to silence. We will share our stories again across Pandora. Our future. Ours to make. Together.
Thank you.
punished.